Alright guys, welcome back to Mushroom Gaming. We're going to do episode 2 of Team Fight Manager. When I realized I logged into it again, apparently it doesn't auto-save, so we're right back to where the second game was. So we're still 0-1, even though we lost this one, so we're going to proceed and do it again. I just closed it. I assumed it auto-saved after the competition, but guess not. Well, maybe we have a different outcome. Let's look at the bright side. Leave it go. Gets banned first. Ban the archer. Hit the swordsman first. Hit the fighter. Hit the priestess. Swap these. There we go. Let's go, team. Let's go. Alright, things are going okay. Till now. Finish the monk! There you go. Nice! Gotta win. Nice, okay. I'm not messing with anything. Actually, who will? Archer. Take the knight. Already set. Get him! Let's go, team. We got time. We got time. Get in there. Get in there. Finish them! And we got this. I think we got this. Ooh, we won. Yes! I think I didn't save. Mushroom game. There we go. Get a new champion going. Alright. Round three. Actually, wait. Only gonna bring certain people. Doesn't let me move them. How do I do that again? Gotta be in here somewhere. Or once we already started, it's too late. I guess we're just going that way. Doesn't know how to play it, so that's good. Neither one of them know how to play those. Nice. We should win. They have a support, so we have no way to heal. down. Nice. Nice. Good job, team. Good job. Excellent performance. Excellent. Why are you moody? Mar. Sub it out, like we always do, and do the same thing. And swordsman. I'm still going with the ninja. Put the monk. Take the knight. And we'll take the swap them. Let's go. Wait, this is going right. I'm gonna have a kill. We're not even gonna get a kill out of this. What? I don't think anyone's gonna get a kill ever. I don't know what just happened, but I guess to prevent it from going into a tie, so nice. I mean, take it. Oh, second place. Okay, I can finally upgrade my facility, so how do I do that? There we go. How much gold do I- oh, I only have that. I want to be able to craft equipment. For sure. What I want to do is select material. What do I get for doing that? That makes, but we'll figure it out, I guess. Yeah, I can't recruit them, but I'll leave them sit there. That's a hard sponsorship. I don't even know how long the regular season is. And then Mitch, keep holding down the fort. You're doing good. But I can't get you back in here, apparently. Two 2-1 teams going at it here. Start the same way as usual. None of them play Ninja. A couple of them play that, though. Of course, they would Ninja. Gotta take the Ninja out of it. Don't have any heals either. So do we go Knight? Go Monk. That's what we do. We leave it exactly how that is. Because the Monk will be up front. So the Ninja can't get to the back line. Nice. Go team. Nice. Go. You got this. Solid effort. Solid effort. Coach Mushroom coming through with the good picks. Took the Ninja right out of it. Couldn't do nothing. That's what I'm talking about. We're gonna try it. Ah, no, they took it out of me. Countered me the same way I countered them. We still might be okay though, because Relo is that good with the fighter. Special moves, man. Crazy. See, the Ninja's only good to get to the back line. Other than that, it's just game over. He's literally only good to get to the fluffy guys, and if there's no fluffy guy, then you're doomed. Negative pants, sitting on a bench. Okay, so we get to ban the archer. I'm still sticking with the shrine maiden. They go swordsman, they go fighter. They did the same thing they did last time. Trying to go a little bit different. They don't want heals. We're not taking heals either. Go team. The knight has a taunt, I think, as their special skill. Look at that! Look at that! Nice. Brought home the win again. Dry one though again too. Things are going good though. Ah, Mar got another champion. Nice, let's see. Got a monk. Oh, attack leveled up. Brian. Defense leveled up for Linda. I feel like you can only put, like, splitting them up like that doesn't seem to help. Is in there. I should have more train. Yeah. Nice. Brian's going all out attack. I know he hates that I do it. So, I'm a rusher, so we're going to make him be me. That'd be funny. I take all of them there, and we're going to turn you into the monk master. Nah, we're going to make you a priest. Put three there, put one there. Bum, 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 bum. Mushroom Game is on a roll. Who should I ban here? Sticking with that. Take the fighter. They took the knight, okay. I'm gonna go archer. Could be interesting. Yeah, heals against just pure deeps. What wins? Heals or deeps? Ooh. There we go. Nice, we got some specials going off there. Back up, Archer. Back up. Good, stay away from the Archer. Looks like we got this one. What is the moodiness all about all the time? Staying on the bench now. Staying on the bench. You have an attitude. I don't know if that matters, but. Oh, they got red bird. What about green bird? The ninja. I'll counter him again the same way I did last time. See how that works. Yeah, that's definitely the combo against the ninja. Just going two melee. Takes him right out of the game. Nice. Another win. Ooh, they actually lost. Nice. We're in first place. Nice. Check out the equipment first. You get uniforms. Does it matter what we use? Like, I go crazy here and do something like that. Does that give me something better? Like, I don't understand how that whole system works. Okay, reload could use that now. Want another one. One more flexibility. Just in case you need to play defense at all. Shrine, keep leveling that Shrine Maiden up. I need to start stacking some money. Stuff you could do. So how many more games do I got? Oh, that's the last week. Oh wait, 2 weeks left. Alright, well unfortunately we've hit our cutoff time here, so I'm gonna do another episode of this because I want to finish out the schedule, see what happens when we hopefully come in first. I'm enjoying this game. I like it. I like it a lot. Hope you guys enjoy as well. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We've got up to 62 subscribers as of this video recording, so keep it going. You guys have a good day.